Ready? Yo, this is Lil Mama, aka the voice of the young people.
And this is another Joy Daily exclusive.
It's your girl Joy Daily. I'm holding it down. We got Lil Mama.
Not playing.
Let's go. What you know about me? What you know about me? What you know about me? What you know? Except my lip gloss is cool. My lip gloss be popping. I'm standing at my locker and all the boys keep stopping.
How y'all doing?
Yeah, Lil Mama, So you repping Brooklyn.
And Harlem. Yes.
Okay. You're very young.
Yes.
How long have you been rapping? And at what point in your life did you decide that this is what you wanted to do?
I've been rapping for a long time. No, I'm joking. Ever since I was about 10, 11 years old. So when I realized this is what I wanted to do is when it went from a hobby to a career, like 2-3 years into it, I was like, yo, this is something I want to do. I knew I didn't want to work a 9-to-5 early. Mm-hmm. I knew that. I'm like, yo, I'm not going to be able to work behind a desk and do this and that and third. I was going between psychology and entertainment because I always took dance for fun. I always sing around the house for fun. And I wrote music and went into the studio and it was fun. But it's also a career. So that's where I knew that that's my place in life.
L'Oreal, yep, because I'm worth it. Up the way I put it on so perfect. Corners of my mouth, so I work it. When I walk down the hallway, they can't say nothing.
Were there any artists that like inspired you to want to do music? Who are some of the people that you know you like their style?
Yes, it's funny because the people who I looked up to as an artist, who a lot of people now know me as a rapper, it's funny because I looked up to Lauryn Hill and Monica, who are R&B singers. Mm-hmm. I looked up to Missy Elliott. She's a rapper and she can sing also, but not. I wasn't really always looking at Missy. I was always looking at Lauryn and Monica and they sing, so it was kind of crazy. Mm-hmm. And then I like Biggie Small and Tupac style for the rapping because they're males and I'm like a female version of that because I really write and spit like on, you know what I'm saying? Okay. It's like my combination came from the
all
different
of those
places. Yeah.
Different things. Okay, so I know that you're also getting into acting.
Yes.
And you know, you got some educational programs in the works. Tell us a little bit about that.
Well, I'm about to start a nonprofit organization for the summer for the youth in my community. I just need to find a place, and then I'm gonna offer them, trying to find sponsors and things of that nature, because it's like people get upset because they say we don't come back, but it's not about really come back. It's like you have to give back in a way that where you know the kids deserve it. Mm-hmm. Like offer them resume programs, show them how to do something that's positive. Mm-hmm. Don't try to give back and just give them money and clothes because it's not making an impact on them. It's not gonna make them change mm-hmm. in a way so that they can keep up with it. I'm trying to give back something that I know that my peers and the youth can just keep up with it.
You're so mature. I'm amazed at how mature you are. Just tell us about the album. When is it dropping? What's the title? What was your motivation to do this album?
They said they pushing my album back. No, I'm kidding. The album is gonna be dropping sometime this year. We don't have a date for it. But the name of the album is Voice of the Young People, VYP. My environment, the youth. So basically, I wrote about relationships between a female and a guy from my perspective, like not needing someone who's putting you down. And that one is called, like, Don't Stress Some Life. It's different situations that people go through from the youth, like being abused mentally and physically by others. It's just a strong album. We have party joints because some people, it's like they either take it here or they take it here. Mm-hmm. I'm giving you a variety. Like, somebody asked me, what's my favorite joint? I say all of them are my favorites. Mm-hmm. Because I have party joints, whereas a young kid my age will go to a party and have a good time. Uh-huh. When they come home, they still have to face the abuse, whether it's mental, whether it's not being able to go to school and get it right, or, you know what I'm saying, somebody actually putting their hands on them. It's just like, it's a real album.
So this is a real sister. She's only 16 years old. You see
yes.
how wise she is.
I'm 17.
You know, I gotta ask, I'm sorry, 17. Okay. 17 years old. She's still a baby though. I mean, yeah. I'm amazed at how articulate you are. But really quickly, just spit a few bars for us so we can get a little taste of, you know, what's gonna happen when you drop that album.
I'm a little speechless. All right. I said 2, 4, 6, 8. The grind's never over. I'm trying to snatch the plate. Plus, I earned respect for them loaves that I bake. I'm not worried about the man with the grin who hand I shake. I'm worried about the man who trying to make it a date. So I can sign on the dotted line. Use the pen, write the rhymes in the booth. Do the time. Catch a flight out on time.
No music.
ghetto, spit it hard to a head clap. She ain't whack, so I tell a corny nigga head neck. To a record label while I get my hair wrapped, then I let it fall under my New York pinky cap. Anybody that know better that got cheddar, bet go get her, cause y'all already know I'm where it's at. And if I'm rolling, I'm riding, I got my homies beside me. I tell Ben, drop me off, he like, where's that? I get to popping, I'm dropping, y'all know I don't play. Y'all know my swag is official from what my flow say. And any club, if it's popping, my record gon' play. Rest in peace to Hayes and Lil Zay Zay.
No music.
Sitting in eighth period, thought I was in trouble. Dean called me on the loudspeaker on a double. I stepped in the office like, yes, Miss McClarson. She like, girl, ran out of my lip glossing. Right down where you get yours from. Cause I must admit, that bubble gum is popping. It's popping. It's popping. She ain't fronting. And I be loving it. I be loving it. I be using it. I be using it. I be rubbing it. I be rubbing it. On my lips, my lips. This lip gloss is popping. Look at me.
Mama wasn't the lip gloss. It was you all along.
I know, but wow. Like,